What up, man? We got Scoop Deville
over here.
He asking for drugs already.
Happy Friday, everybody.
Good to have you here, man.
Yeah, no, I'm very happy to be here. It's good to see you, man, always.
I saw you not too long ago
at the studio. You was up there at Opera at a Travis Barker spot.
That's right. It was Paul Wall.
Yeah, we was up there chilling.
He gave me some lean.
Leaning, yep.
That shit
like
was
a kickstand.
Yo, actually, like, it was funny. After that, I had to kick everything. Like, speaking of kick,
really?
I had to kick Vicks, ketamine.
All that. It was
probably less than a week after I saw y'all.
That was one of the last times
I really got faded. Because I was sitting there just gone on ketamine. And then y'all cats was like, you guys hit me up.
Oh, Jude.
I know, right? That's
why can't you just regular?
Why can't I just do weed, simple shit?
Yeah,
bruh. Like, if I could, I would. But like, I was just saying this the other day, man. It's like, yo,
you're seeing shit in a whole nother perspective.
Well, I'll snort a fucking gram of ketamine and just walk it off, stagger my ass to wherever the fuck I need to be. But
if I take
a hit of a joint, the weed will have me crumpled up in the corner just thinking about, like, all the dumb shit
you gotta get the right strands. Because, see, nowadays people just go crazy with the taste and this and that. And sometimes it's more just about what you're smoking.
That's why I don't fuck with y'all weed heads, man. You guys think that weed is just the answer. Like, I don't know
It's not really an answer. Everybody got their shit.
How many times I gotta hear
out here, we're so spoiled with weed, man.
Bro, if they just get them Israelis and Palestinians, some tree, man.
We need to get you a rig and have you doing some dabs and some wax hits. That's probably more up your alley.
Bruh, if I could throw water on you, I would. That's the worst idea ever, man.
Come on, dude. Let's do something crazy. Bruh, let's do some drugs.
I do drugs. I'm not doing weed, man. That shit fucking freaks me out.
What about DMT?
I'll do some DMT.
Okay, cool.
I'll go fucking.
You want to talk to the aliens?
Yeah, I want to. Yeah, like, that's what the fuck I want
to
do.
I want to talk to the aliens tonight. I might want to do it tonight.
I don't know. Yo, I heard that you can smoke DMT out of a G-Pen now. I didn't know that. Yes. Well, you could just throw it in your G-Pen and smoke that shit.
G-Pen got a new vaporizer, too. That's actually kind of dope.
Is that so?
That's really dope, yeah.
So, yeah.
I fuck with G-Pen.
You got DMT?
I can, yeah.
Wow, dog. It's you and Joe Rogan.
Yeah, man.
Has that shit DMT for them cats that don't? I don't know what the science name is, but like, you smoke that shit and you fucking.
It's pretty crazy, man.
Have you seen aliens? Have you done that shit and seen aliens?
I've done it, but it really didn't take me there. Like, I had a different experience with my other homies that it was really like affecting them, and I think we were just kind of like channeling it for them.
Yeah.
But I don't know. It was a crazy experience for him. He was crying and shit. I just saw like weird patterns and shapes. I don't know. I think I'm already in a weird place mentally, as far as just.
Yeah, you far out, dude.
I'm far out.
You
know
a far
mean?
Out motherfucking
yeah,
dude.
I'm crazy. My brain's crazy.
Sometimes I'll be like, do you see, is it like Roger Rabbit where you live? Like, is it like cartoons and shit? Do you be seeing that shit? So
when you're in that zone, in that mind state of working and you know, you're up nonstop and you're just creating in the zone, like, that's kind of where that time happens, you know, when you start feeling that special way, you start seeing the music or you start feeling it in a crazy way, like, you know.
Now, Scoop is a premier producer for y'all cats that don't know. I don't even know your whole laundry list of credits.
Don't do drugs, kids.
You did a gang of shit on that Kendrick.
I did two.